other side. That's what I thought before I took the ride. I burned my bridges so I never look back.
Mm-hmm. Do your thing. Do your thing. So we're going to make a video from start to finish. You want to do that?
You want to do that? Do you have a website?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
I'm on YouTube. I'm a YouTuber.
I didn't even look. I just called.
Okay. Yeah. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Again Woman. So this time around I have my client on seat, even though she accepted for me to, like, you know, do the whole face and put on my YouTube channel, but along the line while I was doing it my camera died and I really do apologize for that. So yeah, it's my client. She's celebrating her 50th. I mean, to be 50 is no joke, and I just want to say thank God for our life, for keeping our life up to this moment, and also for my life, also for being a part of the 50th jubilee journey of our life. So it's by grace. It's by grace. So I'm going to put everything that I used in the description box. Check it out and let me know what you guys think of the look. Let me know your opinion, what I could have done different, what I did that you liked and all that. So I would like to hear from you guys, okay? I mean, this is why we are here. So share your thought with me and all that. So basically what I used on the highs was the Juvia's Place eyeshadow palette, and on the face I used my LA Girl Pro HD foundation on the face and LA Girl Pro concealer to highlight our under eyes and all that. So yeah, like I said, I really do apologize. I wanted to, like, do the full face while recording it, but my camera died. I apologize for that once again. And please, if you're watching this video, if you're watching my videos and you're here to subscribe, please kindly subscribe. I pray in Jesus' name that before the year runs out, I want to, like, hit that 1,000 subscribers, you know, couple thousand subscribers, God's willing, in Jesus' name. So please kindly subscribe to my channel, and as you do, may God Almighty bless you in Jesus' name. All right, so until next time, I will see you all in my next video. Okay, love you. Ciao, ciao, ciao.
On the other side, that's what I thought before I took the ride. I burned my bridges so I never look back. But if I had known the life I was searching for is luck in the right in the eye, oh. If I had known searching for was already my own. Here I am, here I am. Reflection is clearer, it's different this time. That's what I saw when I looked. this time. I realized the person I've been fighting was the better side of me. I didn't think I was already there beside her. Oh, I didn't know. But if I had known, the girl I was searching for was looking me right in the eye. Oh,
make a love.